guess what we saw this morning? Sure, you go ahead and tell them. Which birds did we see? You're right, we saw a bunch of crows and a hawk. And we even saw a tiny hummingbird zipping around. I think it'd be fun to fly like those birds too, Squeaks. But with all those beautiful birds out there, I also love birds that can't fly. Especially ostriches, huge birds that live in Africa. Ostriches can grow to be 2 meters or 6 feet tall. That's taller than most grown-ups. I know, that's one big bird. And I bet you can guess why they can't fly. It's because they're so huge. Their wings aren't strong enough to lift them into the air. They're just too heavy. Instead, ostriches are built for life on the ground, and they use their legs to get around. It helps that ostriches have some of the most impressive bird legs out there. When they need to get somewhere quickly, they can run up to 70 kilometers an hour, or 45 miles an hour. That's faster than cars drive down some streets. Ostriches normally walk along the ground looking for plants and seeds to eat. But if a predator that wants to eat them gets too close, they can run away really fast. Oh, Squeaks wants to know how many other birds don't fly. While most birds do fly, there are 50 kinds of birds that get around by walking or swimming instead. We talked about some of them once. Penguins, remember Squeaks? Instead of flying, penguins waddle around on land. But what they're really good at is swimming through the water. Not being able to fly really changes things for a bird. But even though flightless birds move differently, ostriches and flying birds still have a lot in common. Can you think of anything, Squeaks? That's right! Ostriches still lay hard eggs, just like other birds. Ostrich eggs are some of the biggest in the world. They're bigger than a softball. If I had one here, it would barely fit in my hand. Instead of making a nest in a tree, ostriches lay their eggs on the ground and keep them safe by staying close and scaring away any predators that might want to eat their eggs. What other things do ostriches and other birds have in common, Squeaks? That's right! Ostriches still have wings and feathers. Instead of using their wings to fly, ostriches use them for balance while they run so they don't fall over. Their feathers are also a bit different from other birds. If you look closely, the feather is a bit spread out, so it's very fluffy and light. Those feathers make an ostrich's wing look kind of like a big paper fan, like this one. And it works the same way. When ostriches are too hot, they can fluff up their feathers, and this can fan away hot air. See, we can use this fan just like an ostrich uses its fluffy feathers. Whew, I could use a chance to cool down after sharing all this awesome animal knowledge with you. Would you rather be a flying bird like a crow or a sparrow, or a flightless bird like a penguin or an ostrich? Which other amazing animals would you love to learn about? Ask a grown-up to help you leave a comment down below or send us an email to kids@scishow.com. Thanks, and we'll see you next time here at the fort.